Right.
So I think I found the dungeon that we're missing out on. And I've also just done the two sort of bell puzzles. So I'll do a little shoot. So I'll do little guide videos for that because, well, because. So I think, or I hope, is it that dungeon? Have I been to that one? Oh, I'm confused now. Confused myself. No, I'm pretty sure I've been to that dungeon. I need to go down here. Head up the other way to get to the other dungeon. This bit looks weird. Right, where are we now? Fuck, it is armor. This place doesn't even have a name. Shit. Ah, this is it. This is it. We found it. What is that? Boss fight incoming? Radiant Visage. Plus 8 and 10. Deeper. I can't even remember what oil skin. Did we defeat it? I don't even know if we defeated it. It was the same helmet as him. Sweet. Let's rest up. Right, so we are back at the base now. Still with these two guys, and I've seen how much healing that Zox has got. That's insane. Have we got any traits we can put on? Six. Ooh, six traits. So we can max that out to get us 10. Let's give us a crit chance. So now we're going to head down to ward 13, I guess. I don't think these guys know that. Is it Ward 13 I go to? Not through there. That led up to the submachine gun. It's back this way. I think. No, he said. That's Doctor's bugger off. That's downstairs. It's not Ward 13, it's further down. Idea what we're gonna find in there. Yeah, pretty sure this is it. Key to go in there. That's the mirror he's on about. Yep. Just wonder what we're going to find through here. And enter the route. Oh, this could be the last dungeon. We're in the end game now. Wait, what was that? Ward 16. Antinatal X11. That's crystal. So if it's all root based stuff, we're gonna want. Yeah, we've already got those in. Down into Ward 17. So that means we're going to want rots. I guess it's 2 minus 9 to scrapper. Yeah, it's probably going to be a Slayer kit, I reckon. Hang on. 3 for that. 0. Yeah, stick with the Slayer stuff. Looks cool as well. I can get Antinatal X11. Oh, he's got a different helmet. He's got a wellness mask on. Look like now it sort of looks like one of those brain bugs.
Once again, the children of the Core think to change the inevitable. They do not see the truth, the futility of their actions. We bring purity to chaos, serenity to bedlam. All will be consumed. This is necessary and good. The children do not understand. The children believe their lives worth living. The children are wrong. The worlds and the core of the worlds live in pain, agony, discord. We bring peace, equality, silence. All are one within our embrace. The children resist what cannot be resisted. They fight a battle that cannot be won. Their actions are ultimately irrelevant. No matter how many times
final
they
battle
rise, they will be destroyed.
Yeah.
Their time is over. We will consume all.
We are the Borg. Hillary! Pray. Oh shit. Hello. It looks like a Final Fantasy thing. Oh fuck this fucking game. I can't do anything. I can't lift your people. Oh fucking.
Thank you.
tell you, I'm so close to just uninstalling this game. This is pissing me off so much. It's not like good challenging, like Dark Souls, it's just... Someone else over there. Someone can actually do some fucking damage. Stay away from me, I'll get straight. Thank you. he's lost the bar. So we need weapons are pretty good as well. Health. Nice. I'm gonna install in this game after this. It's just pissing me off far too much. Well, we get an ending suitable for that terrible boss. Fucking terrible ending. God damn it. That boss has really just made this whole game not worth it. I was really actually enjoying playing the game. So thank you for Demon Scarf and Demon Blade for actually helping me do it. But I am now going to give this game deserves. Good fucking honesty. Goodbye, you piece of shit.